Hi guys, today we're taking on an elephant hunt in Worcester. They're not real elephants. It's a free trail which you can go round Worcester finding all these different colourful elephants. It started the 12th of July and it's on for 8 weeks. There are 30 large elephants and 36 baby elephants or calves. The trail ends in September, and at the end, in September, when they're all done, they're going to actually auction the elephants off to raise money for St. Richard's Hospice, which is a really lovely hospice, and I hope they make an absolute fortune for them. So, let's go spot some elephants.
Thank you. probably more, but we've run out of time now. Hope you've enjoyed this vlog. Thanks for coming along. And if you want to know more about the Worcester Big Parade, we'll link the info below and you can check it out for yourselves. Thanks for watching. See you all soon.